Hi, welcome to UNSW in the School of Mathematics and Statistics. My name is Thomas Britz, and I'll be going through this problem number 11 from MATH3411 and give you the solution to it. So what we have to do is we have to encode this little message here, AUG space 2014, so there are 8 characters that we have to encode, and the way that we have to encode it is using the 9-character, 8-bit, even parity ASCII burst code. A bit of a mouthful, and I probably got it wrong. But that's what we have to do. So first of all, we can take these characters and write them vertically, one on top of each other. So AUG space 2014. Now, for each of those characters, I then have to look up the 7-bit ASCII code for them and write them as rows here. So I'll do that now. What I'll do is find the checksum of these, giving us a new 7-bit string. So we just look at each of these columns here, the 7 columns, and add the numbers together. So for instance, we have, if we start on the right over there, 1, 1, 1, 1, we've got 4 ones. So that's an even number, so we don't add any ones. We've got a zero there. 1, 1, another even number of zeros. 1, 1, 1, here we've got 3 ones, so we need to add another one to get 4, which is even. Here we've just got a bunch of zeros, so no need to add any ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so everything except that one. And 1, 2, 3, we add another one. Okay, we're half done. Now, we have to do the same over here too to get the 8-bit ASCII checksum. So, we have 0 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, again. 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and there we go. And finally, we just need to have the check bit here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we get a 0. Okay. So now we've got this checksum here. And then we look up the ASCII tables again, to the 7-bit ASCII, I should say, tables, to see what character that corresponds to, and that turns out to be a T. So we've encoded this message. So if we write the encoded version of it, it's the message itself. A U space 2014 plus the T. So that's our check character there. And we are done. There's the encoded version. Thank you very much.